Hello, my name is Dan Terlep. I'm a product definer in IDT's RF group. What I'm going to talk about are some of the customer benefits of IDT's technical innovations used in our RF products. Flat noise technology provides a major performance improvement for variable gain amplifiers used in receiver designs. Noise figure versus gain is plotted for a standard IF VGA, shown by the red curve, and for the IDT F1240 VGA, shown by the blue curve. The red curve illustrates what happens to the noise figure when the attenuator value is increased to reduce the gain of a standard VGA. On the other hand, when the F1240 is gain reduced, the noise figure essentially remains flat for the first 12 dB of adjustment before increasing. From the plot, as you can see, for a gain setting of 8 dB, the standard IF VGA noise figure is 20 dB and the F1240 noise figure is only 6 dB. This results in improved overall system signal-to-noise performance when using the F1240 instead of a conventional IF VGA, particularly at the lower gain settings. This technology is being designed into other IDT RF products as well. Thank you for your time, and please make sure to visit IDT's RF website for a more complete look at our product portfolio. For additional information and support, please use the email shown.